Krueger.
Sorry about the floor.
That's all right. For a Christmas tree, I'll sleep twice. Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas.
Is that what you want Santa Claus to bring you for Christmas?
Merry Christmas,
Mr. Krueger. Oh, Merry Christmas.
Well, hello, Mr. Krueger. Merry Christmas to you.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Well, sorry, that's... Merry Christmas.
God bless you, sir.
Merry Christmas to you, too, George. I like that tree. Here. There you are. Now, easy now. Enjoy it. It's your Christmas Eve dinner, you know. Christmas, Martha.
Thank you.
Merry Christmas! Merry...
Hark the herald angels sing, glory to the newborn King.
Down here!
Hello. What are you doing down there?
I live here.
Oh.
Wouldn't you like to come in? It's warm, and I'll make you some chocolate.
Well, we're caroling, and we really... just a minute. Why, thank you, Mr...
Krueger, Willy Krueger. I'm the custodian here.
Oh, how nice.
Oh, how about that? Gonna have company.
Keeping their
have to go now. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. I'm sorry. Come on,
Clarissa. Oh, that's all right. I was going to rearrange it like that anyway.
Happy New Year. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas.
Please, don't go. I'm going to make some chocolate for you. I have a new Christmas album. Wouldn't you like to hear it?
Yeah, I guess you're right, George. We better trim that tree. If we don't hurry, we'll be too late. Mrs. McLean clanking on the pipes again. She'd freeze to death in the Sahara Desert. Well, no matter. We can't let anybody be uncomfortable on Christmas Eve, can we, George? Well, you take care of things around here, I'll stoke the furnace. I'm coming! I'm coming!
Your mittens. She left her mittens. We'll have to go back.
Well, that ought to hold them for a while. Hey. Well, you're not going to sleep on me, are you, George? You're going to leave me all by myself on Christmas Eve? Hey. Hello there. I'm Willy Krueger. I'm custodian over at the Beck Apartments. But you know that, don't you? You know that. I guess nobody here can see me or hear me except you. You. I didn't bring a gift. I guess that's not important. Thank you for everything you've done for me. As long as I can remember, you've been right by my side. I'll never forget when you walked with me right in those first few hours after I lost Martha. I have always been able to count on you when I felt dark inside and and you were right there, right every time. Right there. Even when I didn't feel good about myself, I knew that you cared for me enough, and that made me feel better. Like the time I got mad with Mabel Huntington because she broke her pipes on purpose, just so she could have somebody to see while I came up and fixed them for her. Boy, I hollered at her, I hollered real loud. But then I got to thinking. You love Mabel just as much as you love me. And I should treat her the way you'd want me to. I believe I talked to you about that at the time. I started visiting her and we became friends. And I saw her almost every day until the day she died. I love you. You're my closest, my finest friend. And that means that I can hold my head high wherever I go. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
terribly sorry to bother you, Mr.
Krueger. No, it's no trouble at all. Come on in. Do you want me to make the chocolate now?
Oh, no.
Where are the others?
They're coming. Did Clarissa leave her mittens here?
Oh, yes. Yes, they're right here.
You hung them on the Christmas tree?
Well, you remind me of everything good about Christmas. I just couldn't think of a better place. Here, there you are.
Thank you, Mr. Krueger.
Wait, just... I have something for Clarissa. Merry Christmas.
Thank you.
That's very nice.
Why didn't you come sing with us?
Clarissa? He has things to do, I'm sure. Now, come on. She's just excited by Christmas.
Oh, please, won't you come sing with us?
Oh, I think I'd better stay and keep George company.
Good night.
Who's George?
George is my cat.
But he's asleep.
You know, Mr. Krueger, we really could use a good bass. But you don't by any chance sing?
A bass? A bass?
We're all going for a turkey dinner afterwards, and you'd have to come.
Well, the cat does sleep a long time.
Well, get your coat.
I love you. That's what Christmas is all about. Clarissa said it to Mr. Krueger. Mr. Krueger said it to Jesus. And Jesus, in so many ways, has said it to all of us.